Hello everyone, my name is Jackson. Today we're doing another train simulator episode. We're going to be doing the Shoreliner. We're going to be driving the Shoreliner cab car with a P32 AC-DC, I believe. It's another Genesis logo. But we're going to be driving inbound to Stamford. Engineer, today you will be running this 8-car P32 passenger service down to Grand Central. Oh, it was from Stamford, actually. Sorry. We haven't had the time to turn your train, so you will have to head back to Grand Central driving from the cab car. Start by letting the passengers board here at Stamford. I'm using a controller today. Well, I'm going to be using both a controller and a keyboard. Oh, I just ran into that train. Whoops. It's a long train. For passenger service, I mean. I'm used to the shorter, like, MBTA kind of things. So, this one I'm gonna be trying to do somewhat realistic. I say that, I'm gonna fail horribly. We have a red. Yep, okay. We've got request to pass a danger has been approved. We are golden. Mode not available, so that's right. There appears to be a train heading outbound. I guess the bell can turn off now. Yep. That's my signal, and that's green. Blinking green. And that's a 70 limit. Good. Not gonna ditch the cars in the middle of this. Despite me really wanting to, I'm not gonna today. I'm gonna try and do this legitimately. And somewhat realistically. Realistically to the point where I'm not speeding or going over, stopping at stations in the right spots, stuff like that. It's gonna be hard to do with this train because it's a longer one, but. Nothing impossible. So, according to the main menu, this one is a bit quicker than the one I did yesterday. It's about 50 minutes, so hang tight, and we should be doing golden, hopefully. Oh god, okay. I've been working on my map on the Portland to Boston, and the ABS for these cars aren't, oh my lord, Am I going over this set? Oh, fudge. Okay. Ah! Where? What? Hold on! Hold on! I'm confused. My dogs are hearing that sound and they're freaking out. That's... Doggos are scared. Oh my god, what's the limit? Wait, where can I see this in the... Okay, it's 20. It's 20. It's 15. 15. I don't know. I don't know. Hold on a sec, guys. We'll be right back. Do you feel okay? Sorry about that. I wonder if I went through a signal. No loud noises, please. And now my dogs are begging at my door. Ah! Why with the noises? Alright. It's 15. It's 15. Alright. Jackson is having a mental breakdown currently. Where does it say that? Where does it say that in the train? And those are headlights. I would expect it to be probably around here somewhere, but I don't see it. Oh, shoot. Slow down, slow down, slow down. There we go. Good lord. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. My dogs are still outside freaking out. I'm genuinely curious, what's going on? Is it doing the same thing the coaches in my game did? Where it's just glitching out and it doesn't go over 15 whatsoever? I'm confused. Alright. Okay. This is getting annoying. Alright. Okay, yeah, okay. It's just the limit here because it's compensating for that. It's saying that it's expecting me to arrive at 17:59:55, so. And right now it has me arriving at 17:57, so I'm actually going to be arriving a little bit early, so. What? 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 Don't kill me. Don't. Does that beep mean I can go faster than 15 miles an hour? Yes, it does. Okay. What did I do? I heard a beep, and now I'm able to... Was it that signal? I don't... What's going on? What's going on? I'm confused. Was there just something up ahead that got... What? Okay, you know what? Jackson, don't question it. My train is hissing at me. I don't know if that's good or not. So, I've ridden on this route before. Actually, if you guys go way back in my channel, like, set the parameters for seeing when I uploaded to, like, oldest, you guys will see that I was actually at one of the stations. I can't remember the name of the station for the life of me, but I was at one of these stations, recording. Just finds out that I'm literally going past the station I was at. Where is the station? It's like a Greenwich? Center Clare. Costco. Definitely not that. I will remember. Alright, we are currently. Don't set the brakes. Ding that. I'm a ding that. Alright. It would be great if I could keep on top of the time. There's a 50, then 70 again over there, so I'm wondering what that's going to be. But I've ridden it on this line before, on the Kawasaki M8s. They're, I believe, EMUs. But, it's a nice ride. We took the Kawasaki M8s from somewhere into Penn Station. Walked around New York a bit, because I've never been there before. We were really interested in New York. We were wondering, like, what it's like there. We rode the subways around a bit, obviously. And then, we ended up back at the, station after literal, like about 30 minutes of just fumbling around the station trying to find our way back to the platforms. Oh my lord. I'm speeding. I'm sorry, passengers, for the, sudden braking. Why am I apologizing to the passengers that are currently, cannot hear a word I'm saying? But, yeah. We are, it was very, very nice riding over here. It was, I'm saying over here like I'm there right now. It was very nice riding there. It was just, it wasn't really hard to do or anything. It was just kind of fun. Now, getting to this station and getting around the station, that's a different story. But riding the trains themselves, it was a very nice, very, very kind of, what's the word? I don't know the word for this, but, it was just a fun little run. I mean, alright, we're coming up on, 45, so that's a bit low. I'm gonna have to, well, I'll drop to 50 first, though, so I should be golden. Still have a good 238 score. It has me arriving even earlier. I'm gonna be early. Good. What is that giant blob right there of white? That's a train and its headlights. What is that, another P-32? Yeah. But, I would love to get the Kawasaki M8 DLC for this, because it's, because right now I already have a nice line with multiple different trains and everything going. If I could get the, M8s on this line, it would just be a full line, basically. It would just, it would have almost all the things that operate on it. It would just be fun altogether. I mean, it'd be fun to play on as well. I mean, just the sheer fact of having a bunch of different AI trains going while you are driving around, kind of doing whatever, free roam or something. Thank you. I was literally saying to myself, I'm going to have no interruptions, but doggos are not letting me have no interruptions. I'll be right back, guys. And I'm back again. I'm very sorry about... Someone just knock on my door? No. Alright. Well, we shall continue. Alright. Yeah, I'm arriving really early according to this. We're taking zero amps, and I'm guessing the RPM is gonna go to what? Three? Maybe zero. I don't know. That sounds bad. Aren't you sure, Rachel? Back down to 15? No, it's still at 45. Okay, 45. I can manage that. I can manage that. Alright guys, if someone can do me a favor and tell me where you can see the current ABS speed limit, I would greatly appreciate it. Because this is just annoying. Danger! I can't read any of that. That looks like a bunch of lines. Let's see. Headlights. Yeah, everything up there seems to be golden. Do not lean on doors. These are doors. Why am I losing speed? I have... Oh. There we go. The reverser wasn't set. Alright. We should be golden now. Should be golden. No crossings on the northeast corridor, so that's I just said that out loud. No crossings on the line that has the only high speed trains in America. Not the sharpest thing ever. Brakes anyways, let's just... Yeah, there we go. Yeah. What is it? 40? I can do 40. How do people drive these things? Just, you have random ABS speeds popping up at you. Just, here? Yeah, we're gonna have it 40, but not let the driver know whatsoever. Guessing at that signal up ahead. Let's see if I can see it. No, I can't see them. Well, there's a signal up ahead, and I'm guessing that will be my 70. Still don't see it. Which is quite alarming, because according to this, I've literally... Oh my god, you are kidding me. It's 30. It's 30 now. Alright. Where exactly am I terminating this service? Okay, New Rochelle, Harlem, then Grand Central. I can do that. Might take a little bit, but I can do that. What now? Why have I been increasing in speed? Oh, that's... Okay. Okay. Was that a speed limit? Or what? What was that? Oh my god. Alright, guys. As you may be able to tell, I'm getting a little bit, just triggered at this. Oh my god, the old terminology. No, 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 no. I'm never saying that again. 5 seconds later, triggered. Anyways, let's see. That's wheel slip, isn't it? No, it would be taking off points, but I should lower the throttle so that it can increase a bit faster. Alright, I think the speed limit is 30. I think. Let's get the wipers. Is it up? This one. There we go. Okay, now I need to see what up and down does, because I don't feel like... Alright. Up is gear up, down is gear down. I didn't know we're playing planes soon. Still no signal. Where's the signal? Oh, that's an ABS! I'm an idiot. That's ABS. I'm an idiot. I'm sorry, guys. Legitimately sorry. Door is closed. Okay, alternation, alarm, cab over temperature, handbrake apply, AC, head power failure, traction cutout, locomotive, ground relay? Is that it? Fuel pump, wheel slip, and... Well, electric mode not available, that's a given. No motion bypass, sanding, doors closed, and... No motion TL... Energized? What is that? I don't know. There's a train coming. I'm an idiot. Don't mind me. I gotta ask how you get the bell out. That's emergency brake, isn't it? Yeah. That's bell. How do you get the bell out of there? Is it like a push? You push the button, then it goes back out? Or what? Whoops. Let's just remove that for a bit. Actually, no, I need to see when the next ABS is coming up. That's an actual signal? Whoa. Strange. Steadily increasing in speed now. We're gonna pass that and ABS is gonna go off. Maybe not. Moving right along, but ABS and that kind of stuff kind of screwed me up a little bit, and now we are currently arriving a bit late. Not late, but a bit later than I would like to. We're going to be arriving at 12. In about 1.9 miles. So we're coming up to it. I believe it's the next station, actually. 69 miles an hour. Yep, there we go. There we go. That's what I like to see. It's just 100%. No, don't start going down, please. Perfect. I'm already at 70. Quick question. Where is that? That's just one of these signals. ABS? Oh, I thought that was for me. I thought the red was for me. Not if that were. Oh my god! I wasn't paying attention. Oh, rip score. Rip score. Oh my god, what now? 30? I was doing so well. Alright. Well, on the bright side, I am there a little bit ahead of time, so hopefully I'll get some. Yay! I forgot to turn the bell on. Let's don't emergency brake. Okay. I hate emergency brake. Whoopsies. No, I didn't hate emergency brake, because then it would start taking score away for e-brake and drive quality. So, brake a bit. I can pull forward some. I have time to spare. How's my ETA farther back than my, than the current time? Perfect. Alright. Not perfect, but that works. Alright. There we go. Now hopefully I'll get a good timeliness bonus. Where am I phasing through currently? Oh, a pedestrian bridge. Not even a pedestrian, that's just a bridge in general. Oh, that's to get down to the parking lot. Okay. Well, let's see what there is to see. Who is that? Oh, there's these nice little roads which aren't connected to anything, if I'm correct. Yep. Yeah, they just cut and paste a bunch of city blocks. Okay. Not even city blocks, more like a... In the builder, there's a bunch of these little sections you can get. Oh, there's a train with two engines pulling in. Let's watch this guy. We have some time. I wonder if this guy's gonna stop here. Hold on, I'm curious now. Alright, train, you're gonna go ahead a bit. Yes! Alright, back into positives. Multitasking is real. I have one hand on my controller controlling the camera, then one hand on the keyboard controlling the train. Oh, this is great. Yeah, that Amtrak, I think this is a Northeast Regional, is definitely stopping here. Another train arriving. Okay. Screw my train. Nothing interesting is going to happen to it. Let's watch this train pull in as well. Oh, this is very exciting for me. This is almost a depressing level of exciting, actually. And the Amtrak is departing. Without opening doors whatsoever. I think I've driven that train, actually. Okay. Will you stop? Okay, lady, you're in the way. Yeah, why is there an engineer in the cab car? I guess I can turn the bell off. Alright, we are golden. The next station is gonna be Harlem. 125th Street. We're gonna be on track 3, so we are gonna be switching momentarily. That's cool. That's like the bridge area. That's like You're up in the streets of New York. It's cool. I guess. Nope, that was the 6 mile an hour limit. So I'm hoping everyone's day was nice. Transmulator videos are definitely fun to make for me, so if you guys enjoy them, please like the video, and if you're somewhat interested in the stuff I make, you can subscribe. It's up to you though. I'm not begging for subscribers or anything, just putting it out there that you can. Maybe yes? No, maybe yes. Okay, good. One day I'm gonna have to do another drone flight. My drone is currently sitting out in the garage after a crash I had. But I've been getting some good video lately. Oh shoot, I'm speeding. Come on, slow down. There we go. Perfect. Pull back up to speed, please. -188, not the worst score ever. Considering I was at -1100 last time. I mean, it could be a lot worse. Not getting a perfect score, obviously. That's to be expected. Okay, we're gonna be switching shortly here. So I wonder what would happen if I were to, at Harlem, if I were to, switch to third rail power. I'm genuinely curious. There appears to be no catenaries over here. That's a slight dilemma for the Amtrak trains that I saw rolling through here earlier. Yeah, that definitely might be a slight dilemma for those guys. Plus, I'm pretty sure the M8s also run on the, also run on catenaries, so they're also screwed. That's, interesting. That bridge is the reason why they were constructing that bridge, and they knocked down the power lines. It's catenaries. It's like a 13. Is that gonna actually affect me? Please don't actually affect me. Okay, good. Harlem at 125th. We should be arriving in about 11 minutes, maybe? If I go over the speed limit, we'd definitely arrive faster. That's a 45 that I need to slow down to. No e-brake, but get it down to 45. 45, 45, please. Not 45. God dang it. 45. Okay, yeah, here we go. We're pulling onto the, track up to the bridged area. No, Jackson. Slowly increase throttle. Good God. Okay, we lost 6 seconds. Lay whoops. Third rail now. We've been recording for 40 minutes now, so hopefully you guys are still sticking in there watching this. 60, but okay, I was about to say, if there's another 60, that would be kind of repetitive, unless there's an ABS one. But we are definitely running at a good speed right now. So I'm confused, why didn't they get a chance to turn this around exactly? I'm questioning game logic, that's a bad idea. I'm about to hit the 60 anyway, might as well just keep it at 60. It's going up or down. Keeping it between 27% throttle, because that seems to be doing well. Although I'm gonna set it to a 33 to kind of gain speed. Then oh shoot. Driving in about 5 miles. About 5 miles. So I gotta ask if they'll ever make a New York kind of metro route, like the MTA for subways rather than a Metropolitan Transit Authority. The subway systems, like the R60s, stuff like that. The Metro. It's called the Metro. Not the Metro. The subway system, basically. It's not the Tube. Britain has the Tube, although that is a great name for a subway system. It's definitely not a MBTA. Or NJTA. No, not NJTA, NJT. Not SEPTA, not anything like that. It's gotta be, I don't know, guys. I'm sorry. Jersey. I think they spelled that wrong. Emergeside? I don't know, guys. I'm sorry. Thank you. smooth operation. Perfect. Alright. Alright, good. About 2.4 miles until we arrive. 157 points. Does it hold down? Is it X? Yeah, X. Oh. What's the point of putting those markers? I mean, no one sees those. No one sees where the marker is pointing. Okay. Harlem, I'm going to try and switch over from a third rail power to the other one. Switch over to third rail power from a diesel. Especially considering we're going to be in tunnels. I don't think I'm going to be able to slow them down in time, so... So, can someone tell me in the comments if Grand Central Terminal is the same as Penn Central? I'm a peasant, I don't know this. Oh my lord. What could I possibly be doing wrong right now? Is it 15 again? I swear to god, if it's 15... It's 15. On the bright side, good view of the low poly water. It's only low poly because I have the graphics down. But that's close to the train. Alright. Let's speed back up to 15 miles an hour. A whopping 15 miles an hour. And I can actually say miles per hour with confidence, because this is an American route. I mean, unless they converted everything to the American speeds. I mean, all the American speeds to kilometers. It's miles. Miles an hour. Slowly pulling up on Harlem. Very slowly. Will it beep? If it beeps. I'm an idiot. Look at this. That little R there? That means that you can go the full speed. I mean, that means that it's restricted. The M... I'm guessing means, I don't know, like, caution or something. I don't know. Yep. I'm an idiot. I am genuinely an idiot. I am so sorry, guys. I'm really sad with myself right now. Alright, guys. Alright, Jackson. Stop wallowing in your own tears and actually pull the train into the station correctly. That should be a Facebook status. Just... Jackson is currently wallowing in his own tears. That would be great. Okay, let's pull in slowly. Triple seven. That's a plane. So it's put gear up and gear down, and now it has the 777. Okay, let's pull up a bit more. Pull up a bit more, please. That school bus is parked there. They're taking a trip on the train. Wow. The passengers on this train are gonna have a nightmare ahead of them. Perfect. Attention, everyone. This train is bound for Grand Central Terminal. The next station is Grand Central Terminal, as a matter of fact. We're going to be pulling in there, and we are going to... Hopefully, it will work out well. Give me that positive timeliness. Come on. You know you want to. Oh, there we go. Okay. I wish I would let you choose your view if you hold down Y. This is a loop track? Interesting. Oh, this guy's hanging out about Stanford. Stanford. Oh, he's... Hey, I'm gonna pass him, actually. Perfect. All right. There's going to be 60 right off the line, isn't there? Maybe not. Oh, yep, there is. So we have unrestricted speed right now. I can't believe I didn't realize that until just now. I'm an idiot, guys. So each one shows what speed you're allowed to go. So R is restricted, M is probably minimum, L, I'm not sure about. That scared me. I thought I was about to goof. I forgot to switch the train type. We're going to be running in giant... I'm already at 40. Why am I so scared? Okay. We have no time to spare right now. We're arriving at literally like 10 seconds ahead of schedule. Seconds. Alright. I'm gonna regret this. I'm just gonna... The power mode. There we go. Alright. Alright. That's scary. What in the world? What? That's not supposed to happen. Yeah, excuse me a second. The walls appear to be missing. Oh, boy. What does this do? Oh, that increases brakes as well. What? Wait, I'm confused. Oh my lord, this is trippy. This is... We currently have no tunnels. No tunnels whatsoever. That's fun. We may or may not be phasing in and out of existence right now, for those of you curious. And we're late. By a few seconds. On the bright side, though, we're almost there. Then we have a speed limit of 15. Let's get up to this current speed limit. Let's see if we can shave a little bit of time off. We're gonna pass a train in the trippy tunnels. We are. I'm gonna be speeding for a little bit. Yep. Stop screaming at me, please. Please. I'm sorry. Oh my lord. Oh, rip. Rip score. Oh no. Oh, it's a massacre. Oh my lord. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I thought I could pull that off. No, I was doing so well. I done goofed. Well, yet another failed scenario. Yippee. So, I've been recording for an hour now. Good God. Ah! No. I'm saying no to a computer. That's depressing. Well guys, thanks for watching, and I'm gonna pull in, obviously. I mean, I want to actually finish a scenario. Rather than just crash right before the end, like last time. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Like I said before, if you like this kind of content, Train Simulator, I do Roblox videos. I'm a peasant, I'm sorry. But if you do like this kind of thing, feel free to subscribe if you want. I mean, you guys can do what you want. It's up to you completely. God, that sounds weird saying that. Returning or going straight? Turning. Alright. Straight or turn? Probably turn. Maybe going straight. Nope. Straight, then turn. No, turning. Alright, guys. Let's see if we can at least get a good job pulling into the station. Let's see if we can do that. On the bright side, trippy tunnels are gone now. No. Don't do that crap today. You're scaring me, man. Turning or going straight? Probably turning. I definitely like Boston stations better. I'm early! Oh my god, I'm early. I am genuinely surprised. Switch your train around for him. Perfect. Alright. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you all next video. Bye bye.